to be on the marshal. I'm a senior at Omaha South. And I will be doing my poem sometime.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when stars are gray.
Because that's all I see when you're not with me. Everything is black and white to others, but I'm stuck in the donut of gray until you bring colors into my life and God.
You'll never know, babe, how much I love you.
I don't love you because of your outer beauty. I love you because your true beauty is in your personality and your taste. Nothing holds more pure beauty than your inner self and fear its truest shines. It brightens my life, and I pray every single night and every single day.
Please do not take my sunshine away.
But you aren't taken away from me. You looked me in my eyes and held my hands as tears streamed down my face, and you said goodbye. You broke all of your promises with a single word, never letting those much listening ears of the redundant crowd in my heart. But now, I just lay at night thinking of you. Did you know?
The other night, dear, when I was sleeping,
I dreamt that we were laying together peacefully, engulfed in each other's warmth and love. It was so real. I felt the softness of your skin, the coarseness of your hair, the hardness of your abdomen, and the gentle pressing of your sticky lips. But everything started slipping away from me, so dear.
When I woke up, I was mistaken. So I went by and had a cry.
My eyes flooded. As the salty tears dripped down my face like Niagara Falls. My eyes were red for weeks, and I swore it was just because I didn't get any sleep. That wasn't a lie. Because every week of sleep was spent wondering if you ever knew.
You were my sunshine, my only sunshine. You made me happy when stars were gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I loved you.